St. George Coptic Orthodox Church, Tampa, Florida. This church was built in 1971. Was officially opened in August 1999 by His Holiness Pope Shenouda III. There are many icons for different saints. Here is a little chapel with the name of Saint Joseph the Carpenter. It has an altar which was consecrated by His Holiness Pope Shenouda III in August 1999. The priests who serve in this church are Father Angelos Habib and Father Musa Saleh. There are many different activities, such as meetings, soccer, basketball, and summer camps. The church has more than 12 classrooms